Hello, 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 hello. G'day, Andrew. How are we all? What I think about the F1 race? I thought it was all right. It was a bit boring because the clear just won from start to finish pretty much. If there was another safety car, I think it would have made things interesting. Yeah, it's hot and I can't be fucked putting the old Hawaiian on. But we're in the Ferrari anyway, so let's get around it.
We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat.
Opa. What's that? Mode spoiling. What? No, yeah, no spoiling for the career mode, please. And we're off. You know, just after just watching the race, I was like, oh, you know, pretty keen to play some F1. It was the first like race weekend that I actually watched like pretty much all the practice, all the quali, and then all the race, just because it was such a good time. But yeah, now all the others are going to be like in Europe and shit, or Europe, Middle East and shit, so they're going to be fairly average times. Maybe the American one might not be too bad. Oh. Take those.
We got some excellent data with that run.
It's nice
so
waking up at 6 a.m. for the rest.
And I can talk you through the numbers.
Yeah, Russell was good. He's got a bit lucky, but no, he was good. I didn't see that, Elliot. Yeah, didn't really have to do much. Japan? Oh yeah, Japan. Okay. I'm happy with that. Let's go straight into the quali. Get up, Panak. I should pin you. For what? Mode spoiling for the new career mode. It doesn't really help me much. Look, I really need Carlton to win, actually.
It's time to remind ourselves for a bit.
Shark, I need the Sharks. Oh, have the Sharks won? I'm assuming they're playing at the moment. I need the Sharks and Blues to win. I feel like the Blues are going to cook me. Alonso was stiff. Let's go. One shot. One opportunity. Try and get a good little lap in. This is flying. I'm going to flash that back slightly. Morning, everyone. Yeah, but you didn't say it right, though. Like, there's a... Not good, not good. 12th at best. Oh well. We'll bounce back, us and Mesbin.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before 12th, we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Bottas, Verstappen, and
I reckon we're good for a couple dive bombs here. You watch my career mode, what is this? This is just F1, just a normal stream. Of some F1, we've started it when it first came out. I haven't played it a lot, but I've been in a real F1 mood. Brody, I did watch it. Nah, shouldn't need to. I mean, there's a friendly little rivalry there. Exactly ideal, but there's no points for Saturday. I reckon we're going to go... I'm hoping top 5 here.
Welcome along.
Put some baked beans. Not a fan. I'd rather spaghetti. Like, if we're talking Waddy's baked beans, I would go Waddy's spaghetti over the top. And then, like, you know how you got, like, baked beans with, like, those little sausages, spaghetti with sausages and shit. Do they have that in Australia? I haven't really seen them. The circuit to Barcelona, Catalunya. It will certainly force the drivers to push themselves. It consists of a very impressive main straight. It was all right. It's a straight that also offers a DRS zone. Yeah, so I mean, like, Leclerc was, like, too good start to finish. Driver grid order for today's exciting race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, edging out. Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this. Was an alphabet spaghetti. Oh, no, we're not against it. What's the old strat we're going with? Yeah, nice. Yeah, Elliot, yeah. And we're off. Oh, good start. Not really. We're hitting someone. Oh! Oh, dear. Oh, dear. We had a cracking start. I just don't know where to go from here. From here, and then we've just lost pace.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Oh, that was dangerous. Doing good here. Stop. Apologies. They're just too slow. I feel like we played that line really well. Oh, fuck that. You braked way too early for me. Oh, I think we're right here. Use mini flashbacks? Yeah, me too. You're in the top 10. Your best friend's actually Oscar Piastri's cousin. That's cool. Can I get his signature? Oh boy. Did alright after that. Okay, this is where we fell apart last lap. Oh, sorry. Sophia Gardens. It is Sophia Gardens. Not Sophia, it's Sophia. But from now on, it is now called the Glammy Glam Bowl. To avoid any confrontation. Oh, I'm rattled now. You've absolutely rattled me, Chinny. Oi, oi, oi. Yeah, good line there. Oh, you bastard. We got one of the best viewing area seats for a good discount. That's cool. Butchered that. Wow. World record flashbacks used in a race.
Okay, the incident has been cleared.
What are you talking about?
Back up to racing speed. DRS will be
oh, they're talking about the movements. Yeah, I'm a huge fan of the, that one. Damn, losing time. Alonso right on my backside here. God. I think it's 75. Nico. Get within the DRS. Closing in. Oh boy. Ah, fuck, I hit that corner. It. Can we have a 1v1? What, you want to fight? No. I'm into rugby games. Yeah, don't mind them if they're good. Which they hardly ever are. Since EA Sports or Rugby 04. That was a banger game. Fuck. Rotten early. Thank you very much for the super chat. I'll read that very soon. $10 dues. Oh no. One's just gonna overtake us here. Uh oh. He's got DRS. Danger. Uh oh. I mean me. 110 AI or remove hat.
We're approaching the pit window.
I don't believe so. Come off it, Fernando. Friendly shunt, just to let him know that I'm there still. Push. Push, push. Oh, up, 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 sorry. MFD for a new strategy option. Oh, I don't want to restart the session.
Are you okay? That was a big one.
A flashback?
Confirm you're okay, please.
Flips and Clip has been in the T-Wolves in 3 days. Oh, it's play-in tournament, isn't it? No chance, mate. Although, I'm worried about PG because he is on fire since coming back from injury. But it's very Wolves-like that we will lose the play-in. But then we've got one more game. And then we play the winner of the... What is it? 9v8 or some shit. So, look. Not confident. Cheers, Dev. Yeah. Because what? We finished. We're seventh, aren't we? If we don't make the playoffs, that'll be fucking terrible. But it'd be very. I don't know. Just. If they did that and we lost and then they removed play ins, I would not be surprised. Very New Zealand losing the World Cup. Here is that. DRS. Nice. Oh, pop, pop, pop. Apologies, apologies. Goodness me. Yeah, I was feeling good about that lap too. Even though it was reds for days. God, that was not the greatest time to flashback. Darius, nice.
We're gonna box this lap. Push hard on the in lap.
Box, box. We're second. Sonoda's first. Yuki. Do I have to box this lap? I mean, I know I have to. But can I just be cheeky and be like, nah, mate.
careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now.
That didn't sound good. What happened there? Fuck it. I'll listen to them. So pay me money. Imaginary money. Box, box. Box, box. What are we looking at? Who's wanting people? Vape have, yeah, no, yeah, I did. Don't appreciate the spamming, though.
See these tires through to the end now.
Roger, roger. 10-4. Woohoo! Chahoo! Get the assists off. I wouldn't think so, Rains Park Raichu. You're going even shitter than I am at the moment. Okay, so that's where it happened. Let's just chill out here. Oh! Beautiful. Where are we? Ninth. Do we even gain any spots here? Maybe one? Oh yeah, Alonso was in front of us before the pits, and now in front of him. So how are the turntables for now? Oh wait. Cheers, clan. CXL, clan. Thank you. Ninth. We're in the points. Now we're going to push.
Gap to car in front is 3.4 seconds.
We'll catch him. Hang on, notice, what did you just say? Nice drifting. You're a league racer, aren't you? I'm absolutely shit out, I know this. Oh, we did a nice little lap there. Leclerc in front, and the Aston. Making time on him. Nice. Ah, can we just lost it? Beautiful. Those are up. Yeah, I used a couple of assists because I'm shit and I don't want to have to think about using them, so I just let the AI do them for me. I can just focus on racing and being shit.
Okay, gap ahead is 3.0 seconds.
In danger of someone crashing. Just to spicing it up. Just your guns, lad. Ooh. Nah, they're not looking flash at the moment. Yeah, this is how you race. Silly. Fucking shite. About 110, Wesley, I reckon. Oh boy. Oh boy. Go, 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 go.
Five laps of fuel remaining.
I can't see me catching a clue here. G'day Ryan, good map. It's on MotoGP, on the PSP. Seems like a handheld fun. A handheld fun, just the one. Whoop up! Lines.
4 seconds to the next car, push push.
4 seconds? Fuck me. Oi, oi, oi. It was an air prize. Nah. We had one. And then we gave it away. Air prize seems like such an isolation lockdown thing. I was getting it off there, it was a good lap. Ryan, probably either tomorrow or Tuesday, mate. It's just a one, not really a one-off, but like, just because the F1 was on today. So why not? I'm sorry. Would it just be better if I just don't talk?
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
What comes with a cheeky fastest lap? Oy, oy, oy. Oh, purple sector 3? Hold the phones. Get Leclerc's is still pumping us. Not that I'm mad about that. What? Yard fault.
Our gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds.
Yikes. Crikey.
This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 25.2 seconds.
Still don't know how Mazepin got a contract with Ferrari.
There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
Oh dear. That was a pretty decent lap to end.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Is that pick up rubber and bring it home? Cheeky fox. On your Valtteri. Getting the recognition he never got.
A real team effort which has paid off in
Toto very happy.
After an excellent performance at the
Max second.
More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver?
Let's see how quick our lap was compared to others. Got a quicker lap than Norris.
Anyway, I'm talking about
Yuki, Charles.
Great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.
He does look tall, Mantrew. Yeah. 196 is large.
Exhausted and elated with this weekend.
Look at
of
the standings.
One.
We're 6.
Be sure to join us.
33 points. We're a long way behind. Gasly in 5th. Oh, actually, let's look at the constructor. Ooh. I mean, we're at Mazepin. It's 14th, mate. We can't have that. How about we move? Yeah, it didn't do a whole lot for me. Even though I'm still new to F1 racing. I feel like one more safety car would have made it interesting. Then Max went off and was like, oh, well, that's the only chance. Where are we next? Monaco. Fuck. In this career, in both F1 2020 and F1 2021, I have never fully completed a Monaco race. It's always been DQ. This is not going to end well. Not going to end well. I just don't know. I just can't do it. So expect crashes and a lot of angriness on my part. Be a good race for the punters, but not for me. Monaco, I want to go to Monaco. It seems sick. Plus, Leclerc's from there, so you might bump into him. And that would be cute. Okay. Let's just do this one. Oh, hang on. Start. Come on. I think last time we raced this, it was raining as well, which does not help things. So this is a lot quicker than what I'd do through this.
Don't worry about tires, just give it everything. In this test, we want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace.
I don't think we're going to. It's going to be disgusting. Oh, up.
That looked bad. Are you all right?
No, I'm not. This corner part of the thing I hate. It's too narrow. Can't do any dive bombs. I can do some bombs of my own though. PS5, yeah. We're just gonna retire. We'll go straight onto the one shot. We didn't even get a bloody lap in. We couldn't. Fuck. Sooner we get. Oh, look, I'm telling you now, we're not completing this. And if we are, we're gonna be 20th. I think the practice went pretty well, though, so we'll go straight to the qualifying. Gotta have faith. Oh, yo. Gazza spin is good. It's not even spin though, it's just like fly into a wall at 200k's an hour and hope for the best. Yep, feeling good. Feeling fresh. What? Hello, Zoe. Yeah, look, that was that would have been the ideal scenario. I would have bumped us up to first nicely. 318th, we're 19th, we're shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, play on. Yes. Oh, that's going to help me. Up. Thoughts on following the track? No, that sounds very silly. The ghost car's just fucking taking the piss out of me too. Oh no, fuck me, shit. Play on. Warner? Warning? Well, I've got Warner on my mind.
Are you okay?
No.
That's a nasty hit.
I'm not okay. See, this will never work. I haven't even completed a lap yet. Oh, we're in strife here. God, fuck. Oh, no, the wing's gone, no. Oh, fuck. What's the point?
Let me know you're okay.
Thoughts on the race here for George King P3? Yeah. It's good that George got it. I think Leclerc was best on the whole the weekend, and it showed. And I mean, he's always going to win, especially when Max went down. Whoopa! Ah! Gone early. Nice, Ed. It's naughty. We'll start from 20th.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Oh, Vettel's with Max Verstappen. Mercedes.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid line up for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then.
I'm okay with that.
Not a great day out there today. Let's talk about what happened.
Don't want to talk to you, mate. Piss. Off, please.
Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
How about you shut the fuck up? Now, can I get some odds on me finishing a lap?
Obviously, I expected a better session, but these things happen.
Sorry, Josh, I forgot your 9.
With the race minutes away from start,
feeling funky. Gosh.
After the points finish last race,
let's see the race strategy that isn't going to matter. We've got a decent little fuel load too, actually. 24 keg of fuel. Is that right? Finish 19th. Oh, here we go. Oh, mates, teammates, nope. Not having that, it's not my fault. I cut across. Oh, fuck ya. Oh, it's going to be weird. Mate, what? Can I restart? Is that an option? Oh, get out of photo mode. Yes. I do. See, look, you give me really weird vibes at the moment. Don't know how I feel about it. Oh, cracking start here from the Ferraz. Can you not shout?
We've been handed a three second penalty for obvious corner cutting.
Oh, that means shit.
Are you alright?
Can engine we get past off, one of the off. Two turns there? Woohoo! Oh, imagine turning off the damage, that'd be dreamy. We'll go again.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another.
Feeling good. Oh, chaotic. Fuck off. Front wing's gone. We got a good start. Plow. Very naughty that.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Oh shit.
Strategy is available on the MFD.
Get out of the way, Nikita. What the fuck have we gone up to 14? Oh, good. This is rough. Oh, wing's gone. I'm done here. I'm absolutely done. Got no wing.
Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
I'm not okay.
Stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position.
Bumper cars, isn't it? Oh, green sector. It was an attempt made. Wow, they paid that.
Oi.
Pay it, that. Nats play on. Oh, that was our best lap. By 9 seconds.
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
My brakes failed me. Done. Who else failed? Once again. Was it Bottas?
Mercedes are on top
and Vettel. They're taking the piss.
More points for Valtteri Bottas.
Nikita 13.
Further solidifying his lead at the top of the table.
Yeah.
Let's focus
Danny
on the
Rick.
Driver of the day. Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Mick Schumacher gets
Did anyone else DNF?
It's time to see how things are shaping
no.
up.
in the Constructors' Championship.
Bad luck. G'day, Ian. Oh, can you not? I don't want to deal with you. Sass. Right, next up. What do we have here? Real bad mistake making Bottas my rival. It's okay, we move on. Azerbaijan! No! That's another shite one. Oh well. Let's get some facilities in this bish. Powertrain. Need some powertrains. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Yep, let's get it done. Unavailable, why? Let's get the aerodynamics going here. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, I'll get that going too. Yeah, I like a bit of that, sure. Yep, diffuse it, need one of those. Will do. Cheers, Topestar. That's a cool track. Can't believe Maddie's been there. Right. Practice 3. That's how I like to run. I'm tipping we're going to qualify in the top 10. Based, well, let's see how we go with the practice first, but I'm feeling slightly confident. Got the shit tracks out of the way. Let's go.
Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so...
Oh, that's right, yeah, I remember this now. Yeah, nice. Absolute gas. Foot to the floor. Historically, I think we go right at this track. Don't quote me on that because I've got no idea. Beautiful. I hate this part, I think. Yeah, this is very narrow. Christ, half a second behind. Doesn't bode well. 18th quickest. Good skids, man. Now just flat out. Gaining on him.
Okay, test over, but I'm afraid we didn't get what we needed. We're gonna have to run it again.
That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Start F2 and Niall, I reckon. Oh, what? Damn.
Really get the data we needed on that run.
James Key can get fizzed. He can really just get fizzed. Don't want to bar him. It's quali. Top 10 finish. Top 10 quali, sorry.
The session has drawn to a close. Wow. So
Lando first.
Norris, Ricardo,
Bottas was up to fucks. Okay, I'm saying top 10. That is the call, and that is what I'll run with. Let's get it done. Give us a flying lap, son, and we'll fly. I will not be looking at the comments while I drive this lap. Full concentration. Well, that's just, it's not a good start. Concentration. Push, push. Go, go, Gryffindor. Well, that's going to bump me down a few points. Let's just flash that back. Oh, Zoe. Probably not, because they cost a lot. Just the F1 stuff? I mean, I've got like other card packs. Like, I'll get other card packs, like NBA ones. But probably not F1. Bark a duck. And can you please say it with a calmer tone? Oh, you bastard. I'm just confused. Now we're leading for like the first sector, and now we're in 19th. Real piss areas here. Oh, fuck a duck, mate. Carpets, good torch. WWE came out last week, and I actually I've got some, and I bought some, but they've already been opened by someone else.
With qualifying finished, but, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three:
Ricardo, Bottas, and Max Verstappen.
Oh, Danny Rick getting top spot. But don't worry. Chicken rest. No, probably gonna have to order something. Matt's not home, and we don't have anything in the fridge.
Well, thanks anyway.
Cheers. Thanks. Well, that was disappointing. After a cracking start. Maybe we could get some overtakes here, because we're good at the start, we're just shite everywhere else. Qualifying. That's not exactly. Tommy. Banter points that you get for just watching. They mean absolutely nothing. Welcome to you from Azadlik Square. Let's go, Azerbaijan, Baku. Off the back. It's okay, we're last. What's the strat? Yep, nice, I like it, I agree. 16th. We should be quicker than these blokes. Oh, well, that was not good. Not a good start, Gareth. Sorry, mate, but it's your fault. Oh, that's a good dive bomb, that, actually. Oh, that wasn't. Yeah, we've got the ship Ferraris this time. We don't have the 2022 Ferraris. That was tidy. We actually started off right. And now we just foot to the floor, hope for the best. They're catching on us though. Why are you catching on me, Yuki?
Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up.
Losing a lot of pace on the straight.
Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
That was quick. Do like Yuki. It's one of my favorites, even though he's not great. Oh, purple sector there. This is where we come undone. Sector 2. This is not a great sector for the Lightning McMuppet. So we're losing pace here.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Too much dive bombing's really cooked. Something's probably wrong. Although the wing looked alright. And in my expert opinion. Another purple sector, wow. Second sector is where we really cook it. Oh, that's actually not bad. Probably the best one I've done yet. So they're just flying now. Nah! Gah! Oh, you screw. Absolutely smashed on the strap. Shit ass. No, you bastard, I hate that little fuck.
Strategy is available on the MFD.
No, I don't like that at all. No, that was so good. Shot. We're running a 2020 at the moment, Jethro.
We want to pit this lap, so push now.
Push, push. Acceleration's terrible. Well, here we go. Why? No, can't do that. Sorry, Charles. Handsome man. Out of the air soon because too slow. Oh, we got it. Oh, but we're pitting. Oh, can't have that. Elliot, mate, you've already missed Monaco. We did a couple laps and no, we can't do that. Beautiful.
Complete, go now.
That seemed like a very shit pit.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Good little grip. Just leave me in the dust. Right up my booty.
In the pits, Nikita in the pits.
What you gonna do, Nikita in the pits? Oh no, wow. Woohoo. Fucking hell, Giovinazzi, just be quicker. Yeah, look, bright and early, you're not wrong at all. It's a great little invention. Gasly on the inside's being really annoying about it too. Oh, wow. Tom, look, you'll be here for a while if you want to an actual race, a full race, without a flashback. Oh, you little slippery fuck. Yeah, early days, in his early days. I don't know how early they were, but very early on. Let's play on. That's a no. Oh, I'm sorry. We'll hand it back.
Illegal maneuver. Cede that position, or we'll receive a penalty.
It's all right. We'll. Oh, jeez, that was clutch. Oh, fuck yeah. That was just good timing on the old, Oh, no! Ah, bastard. Am I gonna get done here? Yeah, I am.
Let me know you're okay. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Cheers, Jeff. I believe I caused that, but it's okay. We're fucked here. Well, shit.
The gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds.
God, that's shit. Oh no, I wasn't even looking. Fuck, we're 7th and we're gonna 5 second penalty, so we're probably gonna be outside the top 10. Unless I pull off some sort of miraculous fucking speed thing.
Laps of fuel remaining.
Middle sector? What?
to car in front is 4.8 seconds.
It's been an alright lap, this one. At the moment, we'll have 9th. That just came out of nowhere. No, I don't want to cancel.
Are you all right? Engine off, engine off.
No one can get through either. God damn, we're going so well.
Time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
I do want a safety car though. I want time to spice it up.
Okay, gap ahead is 5.2 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
It's a nice little passage play there. No, can't people sector and do that? That's just terrible. Two laps to go. Gotta stay in front of signs by 5 seconds. MLB The Show 22, when's that supposed to be out? So I wouldn't say no. Fuck you. It's out already. What? When did it come out? Or is this the game that I've already got, or is there another one? Came out 1st April. What? No, am I only hearing this right now? Is it good? Is it supposed to be good? Fuck you. Get Gran Turismo 7 and stream the licenses. Are they rage worthy? Is Gran Turismo good? I heard it went to shit after they made things harder to get. Jeez, the clue's right in my ass here.
Front is 4.2 seconds.
Really solid. Okay, I have to take a look. I didn't realise it was out. Yeah, go on, overtake me. I don't care, mate. Does that mean we get... No.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. This is your final lap of the race.
Whoops. Oh no. Got over it pretty quick. Yeah, I'm not going to buy it, first I'm going to get over it pretty quick. WWE 2K, I mean... Oh no! I wouldn't mind, I haven't been into wrestling in years. In the lead with DRS, yes, please. So, I mean, Leclerc's gonna overtake us anyway, so it doesn't really matter what he does. Oh no! You couldn't sell cars or anything, what a joke. Bring back GT3. Was it 3, the one that we always played? We used to leave on overnight for B-Spec to do the 24-hour races. Really got to stay in front of signs here. Oh no, I saw that coming from a mile away.
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
I'm okay, I've been better, but thank you for checking in on me. Oh wow, I've gone back a long time here. Oh wow, I've cooked it.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just
push,
be careful.
Push. Oh wow, hey. UFC 4, dunno mate, dunno. And son. Got nearly here with the braking. Oh, now Leclerc's 6 behind. For a chance to keep this position. Come on. Oh yeah, I don't know what's going on. They must have had a collision. That's very convenient. So we're gonna keep 7th spot. G'day Mikey. Okay. Am I full time yet? Nah mate. Nice, hang on. Maybe just message me.
The end of the race, we'll see you in Parc Fermé.
69. So, oh, we've got. What are we on? I'm not even on 68. No, I'm not even 66. 69? Yeah, not too far, I guess. A lot of flashbacks. We'll do one more race. A real team victory today. Oh, my neck. Everybody played their part. I felt the G's. Congratulations then to Mercedes. Your race so much G-force. Oh, wow.
More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss
our seventh. Well, we're better than old Mazda's spin. Driver of the day. I have to best, what was a lap like? They were the only one who I really felt maximized their potential. Let's quicker move on than to the Sergio. Mercedes continues to feels like it's up with it's our car. Not blaming me. I'm blaming everything else.
Great workout there today. You gained a lot of positions.
Do they have your point simulators down here? Ooh, I don't know. Maybe it's there's like a
appreciate
one something in the Emporium that's got a lot of esports stuff, maybe. La 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 la. Okay, we got one more. Canadian Grand Prix.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Fantastic. Oh yeah, hang on. Let's see if we can do some stuff. That seems fun. Oh, Maddie, talk to me. Should do my team. When's the next F1 game coming out? Should be soon, right? Settle, Chris. Elite. I don't know what that is, mate. Right, let's do a little practice. Props July. Oh, not too far. Don't pull a Vettel. Well, look, we've already had a couple shit races today. Let's just do a little quali pace one, just to get the old bearings of the track. Because this track, I can't remember too much about it. Nice little hairpin, how are you?
Don't worry about tyres, just give it everything. In this test, we want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace.
Oh, I remember this. Yeah, okay, yeah. We did a few corner cuts on that that little corner. Man, that sucked. God, I'm shot. Oh, settle. Yeah, just a little grass, touching grass. This feels familiar to the Australian one. I feel like we've won this one before. Oh yeah, then go around to the left. Yep, okay, gotcha. Not a great lap time. See how cheeky we can get here. That seems pretty cheeky.
Well, program over, but that wasn't much help.
Wasn't much help. What?
To us. We need it again, I'm afraid.
No. Okay.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Oh, sorry, mate. Have been known to fail. I'm just waiting for Medi to message me because I'm ordering food. Another practice? What?
Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy.
Oh, that can't be play on. Baruch Assault. Oh, okay, we're just gonna go off track here.
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
What the fuck's a Baruch? I don't know. Stand by, I'm just ordering some food. Yeah, look, we're going to cancel previous signal there, and we will, fuck off. We'll retire. Actually, can we just restart, and then just return to garage? Okay. No, Luke. Don't know what you're talking about, mate.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Bottas, Verstappen, and Sergio.
Yeah, not bad, not bad. Let's go a cheeky
Let's have your take on it.
Anne, I've said I'm not sure. Please.
Thank you for your time.
No, Mantra, I don't know what you're talking about. Look, starts tomorrow. Got to get in peak physical condition when I go over to New Zealand. That's the goal. Just become a bit of a lazy fuck. Okie dokie. Yeah, I'm coming in June, early June, for about 10 days. Just to catch up with the family. So it should be good. Alright, let's go one shot. Let's get a tidy little lap in. Oh, jeez. Oh, what a phone. This was what? Oh, I know. Going to Greece this winter. Ooh. Very nice. You're a madman. Why? Bloody good timing. Doesn't matter the weather, just to see some family. I'm going to restart this sesh if I can. Greece is a sensational CC. Have you been there before? We were there for maybe like at least 2 weeks. times in pace. Oh, I don't know. Never been to Europe. Been to Athens, Santorini, Mykonos, followed by Paris, and Mykonos tomorrow. Oh, Tomorrowland, nice, nice. Yeah, we went to Santorini. We went to Mykonos for a day, just like a day trip, because all our islands are like all these ferries that go between island and island. So if you stay a couple of days, you can probably like do a day trip to different islands. We did multiple islands. Race, but before we begin, Athens pretty good. Have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Norris, proposed to Maddie in Greece. Right, finished 8th. I'm pretty happy with that. Have our grid line up for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then. Lando and Ricciardo, McLaren 1-2. Okay, I need to go to the bathroom, so just stand by. Kia ora. Can someone tell me what the Ferrari is so expensive? Actually, yeah, they are. Can anyone tell me if Carlton bet the Suns? I'm assuming they didn't. Yeah, I went to Athens, yeah.
All right. I think
Blues lost.
Successful qualifying.
Fuck's sake. Can't even win race. When I bet on them. They win all the other fucking weeks. Spuds. Now what? Get in the big jobs. Lost by 30. Goodness gracious. Crip's also injured.
Hello and welcome
makes about
to the Isle Notre Dame once again for what promises
Tom,
to be another incredible.
It's a very poor troll. Let's go. 8th. I am semi-confident we can get a top 5.
After the points finish last race.
Jeez, Gasly out there started off very well. Oh well, let's not. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna restart that sesh. Cause I wasn't feeling safe. And that's okay. If you have the option there, then try it. It's not a flashback if you restart this thing, is it? Nah, play on. Oh, why, how, yeah. That's a cracking start, by the way. Gasly fucking smashed it. Bumper to bumper here. Who got away? Oh, fucking dick. What? Oi, fuck off. Yeah, Verstappen. Cheeky, mate. Bloody cheeky. Here's a go. Danny Rick flying. Took us a couple flashbacks, but we got there. Second. Oh, shit. Oh, hey. How many flashbacks do you have? I didn't realize there's... No, I've got infinity, mate. I can flashback for fucking days, and I plan to. Imagine doing a flashback in life. It's a real life click. Is that what the movie was? Be handy in some instances. Waska. Oh no, my finger slipped. It's too fucking sweaty in here. Oh, I've lost it, mate. Triple sector. Come on, son. Push. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Hearing a lot of sass from everyone, and it's warranted. Oh no 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 no. God, I hate that little corner. Here we go, this is where we make some time back, I think. With our expert corner cutting skills that don't cut enough to get seen by the stewards. Oh, maybe not.
This lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Norris fastest lap, uh-oh. Seem to be catching up to me.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Or even not. Schumacher out of the sesh. God, let's fucking get off the grass, mate. That sucks. I like those stands replay. Oh god, I don't like that. Front left is completely green. Who said that? They said that today, didn't they? Sergio? No. Fernando? I think it was Fernando. Fernando. Oh, you bastard. Mikey, I have. And I'm not going to.
Caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Bloody Mick. Norris is gaining.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Gap to teammate behind is 9.0 seconds. Catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap.
No, I started. Oh well. I have to have a look at the new MLB game to see if it's something worth investing in again. So I want to be against it. Bit of Muppet McJuicy thighs, what? Catching him. Jeez, we're catching. I said a bit of a shit lap there. It's in our sights. Oh, mate. No flashback stream, mate. Absolutely not. The stream wouldn't last 10 minutes. I'd rage too much. Has at least been 9. Nathan, lovely. 18 months, that's scenes from you. Appreciate it. That's lost some seconds there. Yeah. Uh-oh, Norris is in DRS now. I was gonna get done for corner cutting there, because that seems very dodge.
You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing.
Ah, fuck, no! There's another. About flashbacking, but decided not to. Yeah. That's time there. Oh, I got absolutely done by Ricardo there. I was just following him and I didn't realize he was going to the pits.
Push now. We're boxing this lap. Nikita is coming in for his stomp.
Go. Oh, fuck! Tony, 8 months. Cheers, mate. I did watch the Aussie GP, yep, for sure. Tell you what, Drops as a Five has definitely changed my opinion on F1 stuff. Like, a couple of years ago, I'd be like, nah, couldn't give a fuck, boring as shit. But now I'm just like, I need to watch it all. Right, here we go.
Release.
We're gonna get out there like fourth or fifth.
Stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Fuck, Danny Rick's 3 ahead. Damn. Corner's killing me every time. Oi, fuck.
A new strategy is available on the FD. That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Fuck you, bastard. Shit.
Some information on Norris. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Work that brings you up a place.
That is on the hards. Interesting. Should we have gained some meterage on him. It's on the hards. Well, not through that, not like that. Fucking idiot. So you're just gonna overtake me here? David, you've got to be bloody Toto. That's a no-brainer. Oh wow, no. We'll just back that up. Plant. Surprised they went hard.
5 laps of fuel remaining.
Most precious seconds there. Oh, fuck me. Terrible. What? There's Twisty on doing a stream. What's he streaming? He hasn't streamed in a while. Fuck, we're on here. Those hard tires coming back to bottom. DRS could be a chance.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Fuck no. Surely overtake him at DRS here. Fucking bullshit. Don't want to try and overtake him on this corner because this course sucks. Oh wow, I just yeah, at least 20 flashbacks. Oh no. Yeah, it came out alright. Come on. I'm sorry, let's just do another one. Gunther, I mean, just on his voice alone, yes. Gunther?
Dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Oh! Fuck. Really, really good through that area. Currently leading. With 2 laps to go. Jeez, we timed it right, didn't we? With the help of 45,000 flashbacks.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
at that. Come on. No. I think I got DRS too. Fuck.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
It's got the hard, surely. Give us some DRS. Oh no, what is going on? A fucking... Well, the tires are going. Something's going. Fuck yeah. I've cooked it. Absolutely cooked it here. I'm gonna have to dive bomb. It's my only way. Oh wow, I fucked that up. Maybe not. I'm not even in DRS. Fuck. What can we do here? Saying dodge.
Control aren't happy with your creative interpretation of track limits.
Oh, he's happy about it too.
Take care of the car on the way in.
I think we finished maybe third. That's funny.
They take the checkered flag then here in Canada in what has been another.
Danny, yeah.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now.
Oh, we missed out. Race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no, I shouldn't have done it. Be celebrating tonight. Oh, missed out on our podium. Fucking idiot. Oh well, it was worth it for funnies. Table has shrunk somewhat today. Oh, we got two.
Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, you put me in a bit of a tight spot today, but I think I'll go for Pierre Gasly.
We would have come third if we didn't get two.
And made the most of some difficult circumstances.
It's time to see how things are shaping up.
Oh, what?
The Constructors' Championship.
That's funny.
No change in the top spot, but with today's points.
Oh shit. Oh well.
Good day today.
I mean, we came first. It's just the stewards didn't want to borrow it.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Okay, we've got to finish here. My dinner is ready to get picked up. So we'll be back probably tomorrow. Possibly. I'm assuming yes. If not, that's okay. It will be some cricket for sure, but until then, thank you very much for watching. We'll see you later. All the best. Take it easy. And cheers.